Hey guys, sorry about the bad quality. I'm just filming this on my laptop. I just got a new laptop for Christmas, actually, for college. Really excited about that. But I just wanted to come on here and say that I haven't posted since my last post because I have some pre-filmed videos that I've been editing, and I've decided to just wait for the new year to start posting them and start up again. I have some new ideas of some new videos, some new styles of videos and everything. So hopefully I get to do that. And this past week, me and my boyfriend went to New Mexico to visit my brother and his family. It was kind of a spontaneous idea that we had the week before. We ended up surprising my brother and his kids, and it was a kind of a break from everything, our jobs and school since we're on Christmas break. So it was just kind of a fun break. We had a relaxing week, had a lot of little adventures, laughed a lot, and it was so great. And it kind of feels weird being back here and getting back into the motion of things, because sometimes you just get stuck in a cycle of, like, your everyday life. And so, but hopefully this next year is a new year, a new start. COVID is still happening, so that sucks, but I just want to make the best of the new year, and I want to start it off right with posting videos. So this will be the last video I post until the new year, which is, I think, Friday or Saturday. And so I made a little clip of all of the videos that I took while we were there, made a little montage video thing, and I thought it was really sweet and it makes me happy. So I'm just gonna post that on here along with this little explanation. I just wanted to let you guys know my plan for the new year and why I didn't post after my last post, because we went on a little trip. So I hope you guys like this little clip, and I'll see you guys next year.
I needed you to stay.